Hey there folks, welcome to Redshirt Plays, the Talos Principle, part 11. Hope you're having a good day, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on those notifications. And as always, I stream every Tuesday and every other Saturday on youtube.com/redshirtsgaming. See you there. Alrighty, here you there, folks. Oh crud, this one, yes. So... okay, hold on. I need to stop that laser, so I can go there. I've thrown those things over, I followed them, I tried to block them. Can't go through there right now. Wait. Oh no, you got, oh fuck, no, I know, hold on. Hold on. What if we just... drop it down there. Yes, of course. God dang it. Of course that's the one. Didn't put it in top of the tree, right? No. Yeah, that was it, right? Two of them. Yeah, two. I am such an idiot that it took me that long. My fan. And even giving you the chance to blow me away afterwards. There we go. I think that's the last one here. I think that's the last one in Egypt. I got those. I got. Yep. Okay. This one's done.
The land of tombs is yours now, and let this be a lesson that only through faith may death be conquered.
No. Bullshit. So, 2 out of 3. Right? Let's see, I got A, I got B, there's a lot more to do in C, see that? Ah, see that. Okay, first though, into the tower with the ones we've got. I want to look into the tower.
Tracking of primary subject has ceased. Initiate. Initiate.
Picking the edge. Okay, let's see. Let's just pop these in once and here and there. Let's try some other stuff. Almost. Not completely. Let me think. Yeah, that's never gonna work. That will fit there. That's not the solution. Mm-hmm. No. Nah. Got it. There we go. Open sesame. Hey, that's the exit. Hello. Death.
My best friend died today.
Oh.
In the abstract, a human death is nothing, of course. An insignificant blip in a sea of billions.
Mm-hmm.
But the world is not abstract. Reality is always specific.
Mm-hmm.
Painfully so. And that one specific human being who existed only once in all of the infinity of time and space.
Yeah.
That human being
was my friend.
Was my friend.
Yeah.
But he's not coming back. No matter how much I want him to. So, all I can do in the end is keep working. Because that specificity, that uniqueness of people, of real people, is worth preserving.
Hold on. I think I know. There we go. That's one. Okay. But know where I need to go. Let's see. I still don't know where I need to go, though. Hold up. Mm-hmm. Hold up. Two on top of each other, okay. Still not where I need to go. Oh, hello. This was where I needed to go, I guess. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Read me. You see this, I'm sure. Shepherd, I want to help you escape. I was tracking myself. Okay. 215. Okay. Whatever. Okay. Device manager. Cool. Next one. How about 4? 215, it's not the same. No, okay. Nope, no, nope, no, nope, no, nope, no, nope, no, nope. There's still something I want to check. Auxiliary stairway access control. Or I guess. Technically I might be able to get a block out of here. No, because this door's closed out. Okay, here I will not be able to get anything out. The first one I could. It's halfway in the tower. Look at the view though. Very impressive. Let's see if I have enough to open this door. That's just one side. I do, okay. Not the way to do this, I'm sure of that. These are not long enough to do anything else but be in long places, so do this, that, that. Not sure. That's close enough though, I can't do that. Try this first, okay? We got that. Okay. Nope. That's not it. Gotta have to flip that to make that work. That's not working. No. Not long enough. Oh, there we go. Ha ha. I got lucky. So bad at these things. There's people who see this and like, oh yeah, I gotta do this.
I look in the mirror sometimes and I see myself like some alien being. I think, who am I? Why do I have these eyes and those hands? Why do I see the colors that I see? Why do I think like I think? I did not choose to exist. I was created. Every single part of my body, every strand of my DNA is part of a story that stretches back billions of years. I exist only because of the choices and sacrifices made by so many others, but I don't know who they are. Oh. And what effect will my choices have on those who come after me?
The cord. Put this.
Maybe that's what here. It means to be human. Every species is part of the story. But we're the only ones who know that.
No, hold on. Fuck. Oh, interesting. This might be it, actually. Cells, fuck off. There we go. Osiris password. On the sacred part that is called Eni Flora password 355. Okay. 355 for pat for 44. Four. That's 355, right? Not 44. There we go. There's possibly a way I can get that thing out of here. I am not interested in doing that right now. See if I can do this one. F5, I think I need more. I think I need to go to C. Last half. Kinda. Don't have enough for that. Let's go to floor zero. Let's get some red sigils from C. Holy hell, that goes fast if you go from the top to zero. Say hello to him.
Listen to me well, child. Do not ascend the tower. You are not meant to go there. Your purpose lies in the Garden of Worlds.
We're gonna get some sigils that you get that you made available to me. So basically, honestly, this is it's just a test. I'm annoyed by the fact that it's probably just going to be a test. Get all those. Wait, number two's there. Okay. Okay, let's go. Where is this stored up? What?
Money. I'm rich.
Pork Parker.
Money, money, money.
Woo-hoo. Okay. Now what?
Money. Money.
What the hell is this Easter egg? That is weird. How about these doors then? Camera icon. It's like there's icons on there as if they are former like tourist attractions. Inconsistent, yeah, I know. Cemetery. Have I done this one before? I don't remember. Hello. You're dangerous. Back there, put this one in between there and there. Do here, do this and that, and put it there. I'm not gonna. Ooh. Come on. That was easy. That was real easy. Did not expect that. Okay. That one's over there. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair, Rapunzel. It means climbing, right? Oh, this one, yeah. I tried this one. Is there anything else visible? Like anything at all? Nope. Getting this one out of here is easy. That's not the problem. Platform? A platform? I think I totally missed that platform last time. Okay, hold up. No. Take this one first. Put it there. That one. You stand on top. And I go there. Now jump up. Jump up, get down. Ooh, ooh. Right, now put the platform down. That one back here, so I can just cancel this thing. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna have to wait a bit. Nope, that's not it. Okay, hold up. No, I think I know. I'll put this thing on top of there. Okay, try again. Oop. Oop. Gimme. Okay, now. Put this one here. it's not. I know it's low. That thing's up there. Oh no, this is too hard. Turn it on. I'm overthinking this. Ta-da! That's gotta be enough. I'll go ahead of you, boy. No! I was not ahead of you anymore. Boom. I'm doing. At least at this part. Number three. Don't think I even did that one.
Before the age of chaos, there were other gods, old gods. But for all their power, they could not save their world. Thus, I was made.
Okay.
And I shall preserve this world forever.
End of the world. Oh,
and your generations. That humble
brag.
Is my purpose.
Well, now I'm realizing I was very proud of being humble, which is really dumb. Guess I'm not the first one to do that, huh? Yeah. Okay. Feels a bit Viking-y. Gamma quarantine. Okay, hold up. Up north first. Gemmer is in quarantine. I get the joke now. Follow the joke. Put it right there. What's in here? Do I use a gemmer for one after another? I can take everything here. Do this, but for that one. Okay, I see. Can I not from here? I might be able to just jam my way out of that. This is it, and we have to try to get that one. No! Almost, I put it in the wrong place, god dang it. If this works. I get him? Didn't get him. Nope, did get him. Almost did though. Further back, further to the left. I can see that. Yeah, okay. Let's see again. I know how to do it, I just need to find the right position here. Yes or no? No! Why? That should be enough, right? But if we're the back. We're back. Put it right here in the corner. Hope I'll be able to see it from there. Run. Move, Bish. Get out the way. Get out the way, Bish. Get out the way. Yes! Sounds like I got it. Now, one dumb thing. Apparently I needed to, I'm going to hit all the freaking connectors because fuck this. That won't be a problem. Oh yeah. That worked perfectly. Me a while, but I got it. Three little connectors on a fan. Okay. Put you on there. Hold up. On top of that? Huh. Hold up. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I think I got it. I think I know. My stuff to safety. Also the jammer. The jammer can do a lot of good. But this though, there's where I need to go. Can't do that from here. However, let's get this thing a flying. See at what height it's going to get to. Be able to get that, but I don't think so. Oh, that works. Okay, fine. Okay. That door open anymore. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Thank you. Well, no, I need to do that differently. Not from this side. From the other side. Oh, missing one now? I mean... Oh no, there's one up there, of course. How about I do this, then this? Maybe that will fix the problem. No, because I still need the jammer here. Overcomplicating this, I think. Not sure though. Okay. Give me that and that for a second so I can get my jammer. I think I'm getting there. Take. Put here. One here. And then there. Yeah, I got it. There we go, then the jammer. Got it. Hey. Thank you. Bam. Alright, let's get the next two. Oh, first, listen to that story. Now, this is a story.
Sometimes I worry that the answers I embrace are too simple.
Uh-huh.
Can we ever truly fully understand the divide between our biology and our intellect? How much is nature, how much is nurture? If my intellectual capabilities and my knowledge were replicated in a machine, would that machine be me? Would it be human? And what would be more humbling to my ego? If the answer was yes, or if the answer was no? What if I'm making too many assumptions?
Rocks have the same right as you and I, no, be conscious.
There's no time to worry about my ego now. There's work to be done.
Those lives are worth the same as any conscious. Of course. Determining score. Okay, fine. Whatevs. I'll be continuing this next time, folks. See you then. Laters.